Back in 2013, Celeste messaged me and asked me if I could take Plexus to a friend of ours.
Curiosity killed the cat, and she ended up getting on my website and joining as an ambassador without me even knowing.
Saw that she had lost 30 pounds, so of course I wanted in on that. Fell in love with the products, and I posted that on Facebook, not trying to sell it, and I had somebody want to buy the product. So I called Celeste and I said, hey, I have a new customer for you. I was all excited because I had found a customer for her, and she told me that I needed to sell the product. And I told her, absolutely not. I'm not a salesperson. I'm a kindergarten teacher. And she said that I could possibly get my products for free if I sold enough of them. So I decided I was going to come home and tell Kevin about it.
My first initial reaction was no way. I remember just thinking, nope, it'd be a waste of money.
But eventually, after I wore him down, he said, okay, go for it. And the business just took off from there. This is Nebby Williams Elementary, where I taught kindergarten for the last 7 years. I do miss all of the sweet kids and all of my friends that are here. I do have a couple of customers and ambassadors that still work here.
Now, I was the one with the sales background, I thought. And I thought, you know, you're a kindergarten teacher. You're not going to be able to sell this stuff. And she goes, I know, but I can get a better price. And it's only $34.95 to sign up as an ambassador. And I thought, nah, you're crazy, but whatever. I remember throwing my hands up and going, whatever, just do it.
I don't even think I can truly wrap my brain around this company and the products and just the financial aspects of it.
Was my stepsister. My dad actually adopted her back in high school.
I went from being a single child, an only child, to having two brothers and a sister, so that was pretty cool. This is the house where my mom and I moved when I was 9 years old, and we were so proud of this house because my mom had it built. And the crazy thing is, that was over 30 years ago, but the crazy thing is this was also mine and Kevin's very first home when we got married 18 years ago. This is where JC, our oldest daughter, took her first steps, and there are just a lot of memories here in this house.
She's loving and crazy.
She's awesome. She's fun, always up for surprises.
She leads with a servant heart and, you know, just helps people along the way. You know, it's not a hard sell. It's not, you need to do this. She's just there to help people, and it's always been in her nature.
I've reconnected with so many friends. It's brought me and my family closer together, interacting with people on a daily basis and sharing. We find true joy when we're here. It's very different than just being happy. In the States, we're happy, but when we're working for the Lord, it's just, we find true joy.
We may look different, we may talk different, we may like different foods, but we're all created by God.
God commands us to love on orphans, and James 1:27, he commands us to do that. And we started going over there in 2010, and my husband fell in love with a little girl and at an orphanage, and now just seeing the joy on people's faces when we get to go over there and help, and just the joy that it brings us. We love to go over there and be the hands and feet of Christ.
Are y'all ready to meet the first honoree?
Yeah.
Just thank you both so much for this incredible opportunity.
He met Tram on that very first trip.
He just fell in love with this little girl. And then Cheyenne started going with him, and they've taken both of their daughters.
And we just totally fell in love with Tram. So we started working really hard to try to find a way to bring Tram home. On September 16th, 2014, adoption opened.
They have worked to get her. And so just a little over a week ago, it became a reality.
There's been tons of roadblocks and mountains and yeah, just many people never thought that we'd be here today, you know, with Tram in the United States. It's not our story, it's his story. It's mm-hmm. God's.
Beautiful love story. Yeah, so now, after 3 years and 2 days, our daughter is finally home. Three tips that got me to Diamond is I had to learn to believe not only in the products and in the business and in Plexus, but also, most importantly, to believe in myself. The second tip would be to go all in. Don't hold back. Draw your line in the sand and just work hard each and every day. The third thing would be to work your business daily. Make sure each day you're reaching out to people, you're following up with people. Love on that team that God has blessed you with.
Oh, she's a fun leader. Her challenges right now are super challenging, but it keeps me on my toes and it stretches me to be somebody more than I am right now and to become a better leader myself for my current team.
You inspire me every day to be a better person and to be a better leader for my teammates, and I pray that I am where you and Kevin are one day.
You guys are such an example to so many people as a couple and as a family, and all the things you're doing with your girls, you're trying to get home here. Thank you for introducing Plexus to me, and thank you for being my leader.
Cheyenne, I'm thankful that you moved in across the street from me a year and a half ago. I don't know where I would be without you. You are truly my soul sister. It's because of you that I'm here. Thank you.
Congratulations, Mom. We love Plexus.
You have the biggest heart of anybody I've ever met, and you're a godsend to me. You make me a better person.
And the fact that you are such a strong believer and that you lead us that way to walk by faith.
I can't tell you what a blessing it's been to my family, and we love you.
You deserve getting this far in the company as you have, and you're awesome.
Thank you for doing Plexus for us and always working hard for it.
You are now an amazing, amazing, successful Diamond Ambassador with Plexus, and I'm so blessed by you. I'm so thankful that you're on my team.
Cheyenne, I'm so proud of what you've been able to do with this business. I love how it's brought our family closer together.
I thank the Lord every day for allowing me to have you as my wife, and I love you.
I think my business took off because, well, several reasons. I was trained well. We have amazing products, and I truly believe God gave us Plexus.
We love Plexus!